uniform speed. If a body covers equal distance in equal intervals of time, however small the intervals may be, the speed of the body is said to be uniform. For example, a car covers a distance of 200 km in 4 hours and it covers the distance of 50 km in each hour. This car is in uniform speed.